Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Legacy of the Dragonborn. Part 8, 9-ish, I don't know. I totally lost track. Anyways. Let us be off. So we are going to build the guild house finally. Let us build the guild house. Oh my goodness. Of course it's raining.
Fresh fish! Fresh fish!
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
The lives of your fellow soldiers are counting on.
Why isn't it raining all of a sudden? I want it to be sunny.
Here. Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what could... The finest weapons and armor. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Let's play a game. Oh, I'm hungry. Can we get some food instead? I'm not playing with you, Kide. You play me.
Daily.
Spiced wine, the taste of home and heart.
I've got weapons forgiven and armor forgotten.
Oh, I'm hungry. Can we get some food instead? I'm not playing with you, Kide. You play me.
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
Wanderer like I got looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Keep safe, and always wear your armor.
Fresh fish, straight from the fjord.
Apples, tomatoes.
Arms and armor, forged by a master craftsman.
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
Hmm?
daily.
You know, you're passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes?
Here for work? Get...
Ah, of course. I told him I'd give him a special price. 180 gold for 20. Sound like a deal? All right, then. Whenever you need them, we'll have them up there for you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm hungry. Can we get some food instead? Father says they shouldn't play with you anymore.
You know what? Since we're probably gonna take a little bit, let's do something else, because I don't have the money to why is it always raining? I don't have the money to build the guild house, so I'm gonna need a lot more coin. gonna need a lot more money. Completely broke.
Once was a woman as fair as an evening of springtime in Ostro's Mackay. Someone there. What was that? Do your worst.
All right.
Divine's blessed. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
I know there's some clay deposits around here someplace. What does clay deposit even look like? I've never gone out of my way. I haven't used the Hearthfire system in so fucking long. My memory is dog shit, guys. Forgive me. I know the clay is like on rocks or some shit. I don't know. As well discover this. Advantage. Hello? Oh, is it slaughterfish? Yes, it is. Oh my god! I actually killed one. I wasn't even aiming for it. God, what a sharpshooter I am. That one just fucking missed. That's fucking funny. That's awesome. That's funny. Where's this fucking clay deposit? Well, I need quarried stone anyways, so. Where's the quartz stuff? I don't know. Shit, you know what? I'm actually not too sure. Hold on. Hello? What is this? Oh, is this, what is this? I don't know what this is. Hello? What is this? Bowie interesting. Something wrong with the textures here. Ah. lot of these. Whoa. What is this over here? Where are you?
I'm Anska. Are you here to help?
Help with what?
I've finally located Vokun's crypt. The scroll I'm looking for just has to be here. Maybe you could help find it. I just know it's in here.
Scroll.
It's probably meaningless to you, but according to family legend, it links our bloodline back to Iskramor himself. If Vokun is as powerful as I think, I may need a little help, dealing with him. You can have anything, except the scroll, of course. Great. With the two of us, this should be easy.
You need three of us, woman. What do you mean? I'm helping you. Oh, can I thread the needle here?
Watch it.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
monsters.
Time to end this little game. What was that?
Watch out for the trap. Anyone home?
This looks like some sort of lever puzzle. We'll have to figure out the correct order to flip them.
Yeah.
Maybe the order has something to do with the symbols up there.
Hey, watch it!
You're asking me to help, and yet you're saying, hey, watch it. I don't get you. I don't understand you.
to yourself.
Over here.
My fucking god.
No sign of him. Keep your hands to yourself.
I will destroy you.
What was that?
That's your best, huh? No sign of him.
That gem looks suspicious to me.
What was that?
These wall carvings are ancient. We must be getting close. Huh?
Time to end this little game.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go. That's Vokun.
Oh my fucking god. Fuck me.
Good riddance. Let's move on. The scroll must be in the next.
Ooh.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
There it is, on the table.
Bum, bum, bum. Storm call.
Need something? I cannot thank you enough for all of the help.
Wait a minute. Is this squirrel special in any way? Not really.
All this is fun. I cannot thank you enough for all of the help.
I wonder, what would she do if...
Yes? I cannot thank you enough for all of the help.
I'm assuming she'll attack me.
I'm sorry, but I can't let that happen.
Your side.
Be careful.
Stop that. Don't do that again. Last warning. What are you doing? I'm not going to warn you again. I cannot bear. I'll spare you for now.
Yeah, you know what? I was just wondering. So she's essential.
This is fun. I cannot thank you enough for all.
There's a scroll.
Here's a little something for helping me out.
Ooh. You're familiar. Where's the bloody boss chest? That's it. Ooh. Oh, there's the boss chest. Ladies and gentlemen.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Can I just say...
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Can I just say the irony of finding Meridia's beacon in here? How hilarious. I could have sworn there was like quarried stone around here, so hold on, I'm looking this up. Because I could have sworn there was quarried stone around the marsh. What turns on? Okay, so where is Heliark and Hall? Or Winstead. I'm just following a guide. There it is. No, okay. Well, here's the clay deposit. How much clay is here? Good God. Anyways, guys, I'll end the episode there. I'm not gonna bore you with all that. This might be the most overpowered broken clay deposit that I have ever seen in my entire life. 252 clay. Oh my god. That's funny. What is it, unlimited clay deposits? I don't know, man. Anyways, well, I'll end the episode here, drop some stuff off to the museum. I'll definitely drop some stuff up at the museum. Also go to where either Lakeview Manor is or Heliark and Hall. Because I know there's guaranteed quarry stone over there. I'll probably do that off camera. Just so I can have it. But anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this episode, as always, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Toodaloo.